All right, ladies and gentlemen, we're back doing this phone cam thing again. And going southbound will be Hamlet to Florence manifest Q49105. I doubt they'll be in much of a hurry. But it sure doesn't look like it's stopped. As I said, Q491 is a Hamlet to Florence run. I think they run a couple of these each way each day. 490, 491, 492, 493. Or maybe it's 491, 492, 493, 494. I don't know. I do them. They do have two each way. Yeah, both the SE line and the SH line between here and where they cross over or interchange with the A line, fairly busy lines. SC line just took the coal ash train that just passed W252, and the SH line, the Andrew sub, have this one going southbound to Dillon, where they'll take the A line down to Florence. They done a hurry through here, do they? So far today, it's been a pretty good day in the Anson, Richmond, Scotland County area. I called MO38 and Q619 at Cordova. Then I almost didn't catch Q463 here at Hamlet. Then I called F707. At Steamtown, and then I caught Aberdeen sub run F742 at the Speedway. Then caught what has turned out to be W250-04 going down to Monroe sub. Caught them at Raleigh Street. Just caught W252 here at Hamlet, and now Q491. There's a rock train supposedly coming in from the Monroe sub. They're not going to come all the way through. They're going to tie it down there at East Hamlet. track two. They're gonna go take the locomotives into the yard, refuel them, make sure everything's in working order, service them a little bit, and then they'll another crew will bring them back down and take this rock train from the quarries over there between Rockingham and Wadesboro, take it on down to Wilmington. Don't know if I'll be here for that. Yeah, Q491 is at least a moderate train. Q491 is a pretty decent train today. It ain't squealing to high heaven. Yeah, 491, decent, very decent train today. Thank you. It's still coming. Must have passed the Hamlet Avenue, or we have a dead moped rider. No, there it goes. Well, 491 was quite the house today. Nice train. All righty, ladies and gentlemen, Q 491 05.